Hello and welcome to the section Working with JSON Part 1, Exploring JSON. In this section, we will try and explore and pick up all the necessary skills to work with JSON data. So we get started with JSON way of representing data. Then how do we do round-trip JSON conversions? And we will learn how to represent JSON data at a single level, double level. And we also take a look at how do we work with JSON arrays and named arrays in JSON. And also an array of values.